Hi there. My name's Atrunev. I'm the only me there is. And welcome to a game called Far Lone Sails. A wonderfully atmospheric game, as far as I can tell. Set in a post-apocalyptic world. What that means is that it's going to be very empty. Very lifeless. But also full of a bit of that charm that you find in those types of worlds. I don't really know what the game is about. I can only tell you from what I've read, what little I've read. But I can say what I have seen about the gameplay, and it's basically you moving forward. Exploring, you could say, in what should be a trusty vehicle. I mean, the objective, as far as I can tell, of the game is to just go and go and go as far as you can and as long as you can. So, having said that, let's get going. This may be a very calm journey, a very interesting experience, more of an introspective thing. It'll give me more of a chance to talk, you know, heart to heart and all that. But that again, that's from what I've read. I don't really know much. We just start the game here, no context. Me and my little, I can't tell, is that a cone head or something? Little, whoa! Sorry. Did I do that? Alright, let's jump in here. Waha! Is this my home? Bonkers. Ooh. How do I get up here? Ah. Very nice. Whoa. Oh. This is very charming. I like it already. Got a bed? Can I sleep here? No. But I can check out a portrait of myself. I am handsome. Okay, so should not have done that. I can do WASD. Oh, that's much more comfortable. I was using the arrows. And all I can really say about... Well, oh, wait, do I float? Oh, that's awesome. And all I can really say about this game and the synopsis is that part of this post-apocalypse is that the oceans have dried up. That's what it says on the Steam page, anyway. And I think you can tell. Yeah, this should be a beach, but... Hey, seagull. Everything's dry. The boats are all... left desolate. And I gotta say, I love the art style here, though. Well, hey, well, there's still water, though. I love the art style. Everything's sort of in grayscale, except for a few things here and there, like me, or, you know, a few things. So am I supposed to be this tiny, or is this just regular size people? Hello, this is probably my machinery. Ooh, oh boy. Is this gonna be some kind of puzzle thing? Well, that's cute. I got an elevator thing. Awesome. How do I do anything? Can I go down? No. Like, at least I can float. Oh, cool. Alright, speed. Steam? I'm not sure I get it, but it looks like a small puzzle sort of experience, too. Bonk! Oh! Bonk! Okay! Got the energy going, I think. Or at least it's full of energy now. No, stop! Wait. What happens if I do this? Okay, we got it going. So between the visuals and the music, this is looking very nice already. Oh wait, we're running out of energy, aren't we? Ooh, nice. Wait. I don't want to run out of late energy. Can we not? There we go. Bonk. Oh, do I really have to get it going again? Okay, move! Oh, I guess I gotta stick to it. But we're gonna run out of energy, though. Come on. Wait, what? I can't fuel? Uh-oh. Oh, this is cool. What does this do? Oh. Oh, okay, okay. This totally breaks it. Yeah. Stop, then. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. Can we replenish this? Why not? I get the feeling we're gonna run out real soon. This is gonna be the shortest trip ever if this is what's gonna happen. I wonder what that does. Yeah, we're about to run out of steam. Literally. Oh, but I love the music. Oh, darn it. Wait, can I replenish it, though? I can't. Okay, so wait, what does this do? Nothing? How about this hook? Nothing, nothing. Can't exactly sleep. Intrigued, though. I'm very intrigued by this little machine. What does this do? It seems like a winch of sorts. Wait a minute, does this run on water? Could I maybe get some power from down below? No. Is this how my journey ends? Already? So soon? I didn't even do anything. But I love the music. It's so exciting, so adventurous. Yeah, it seems like I messed something up. No energy. No steam. Oh, but I love the steam mechanic. It's beautiful. Oh, there's the brake. Okay. Right. Should I go find fuel or something, or should I start again? I feel like I messed something up. This is the brake, then. That's awesome. Oh, and the counter over there is probably the distance I've traveled, but... Yeah, it feels like I messed something up. What happens if I go on foot? We get a real big zoom out. Music died. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna die, but oh boy. Let me try this again, though. I'm very intrigued by the game, honestly. It seems very simple, but to know that I already failed because I ran out of fuel? Wait, could I do something here? Oh, I could. What the heck? I can carry things. Oh, this is interesting. Does that mean I can actually maybe do something with this? Maybe there was a way to recharge the fuel without having to restart. So last time we made it to about 40-ish, let's say kilometers or meters, I don't know. Point is, we made it not very far. First attempt, okay. But, I didn't know I could carry things. Also, how am I supposed to refuel? Is there some kind of option? Okay, hold on. Oh, there was things there. Okay, so maybe... Is there any other boxes around here? Hold the phone. I'm curious now. What if I take this away, take this away, but instead put in my trusty mailbox? Will that be used as fuel, or am I going to end up regretting it? Oh, wait! There's fuel right there! Oh! Well, there goes my mailbox. There's fuel right here! Oh! I wish I'd known that sooner. Oh, but there should be enough for me to just work with this. Okay! Let's, remove the brake, which was already removed, and get going! Hopefully there's enough energy here to last us a lifetime. Alrighty. Okay, before it overheats. Yeah! And then I'll have enough fuel in there to keep it going later on, too. Okay, we've got enough fuel now to keep going a little while longer. Let's see what happens. I'm way past the point I was at the start. Hopefully I find something else along the way. Something to keep this pain train a-rolling. Oh, I call it a pain train, but it's very exciting, honestly. Come on. We don't get a lot of speed on this thing, but I'm guessing as time goes by, maybe we'll find more. Hello! There's fuel! So could I pick it up? Oh no. Oh yes, I can. Okay, perfect. Nice! I didn't actually think I'd find fuel down here. And away we go again! Ah, I love the music. Very active, very, very nice. Really fueling that need for exploration. And we haven't even left our little pond area. I'm also very curious about that hose thing up there, or some of these buttons. I don't even know what they do. Like, what does this one do at the end? I haven't actually checked it. Maybe I get a hook or something later to actually pick up the fuel. Who knows? For now, let's keep going. I did say it would be a sort of an introspective journey, but that really all depends on if the music allows me to talk. Okay, we've arrived at some kind of pier. How deep does this go, actually? I don't think we're gonna go underwater anytime soon. But, gotta wonder. Whoa! That's a lot of fuel gone by. Did I just waste 3 barrels of fuel? That is not good. And again, if it lasts me as long, that's not bad, right? What have we got over here? Stop! Okay. Got some more fuel. Love that. What is the barrel, though? Does that count as fuel, too, or...? And... come on, let's see if you can't make it up that hill. Yeah, we can. Come on, little motor. Oh, wait, the hose is probably if I overheat, right? That would make sense. Come on. We can do it. Ooh, we're already at 122-ish mile things. That's good. And I think the steam actually helps me. Hold on, hold on. Hiya! Okay, whoa, are we reaching a dam? Oh, this is interesting. Yunk! Oh, yeah, there we go. Now we're going downhill. Or is this a bridge? No, wait a minute. That's a ship. It's like a stern. And oh my god, is this a ship graveyard? What am I gonna find here? You know, other than... Stop! Other than fuel... You know, it's seeing this kind of thing that makes me wonder what happened here. Little by little, surely by surely, I will make it. We're already reaching... I don't think that's miles or kilometers or meters or anything knowingly known. But look at it. It looks weird. We're already at 200-something. Or maybe... No, yeah, we're definitely at 100-something. Definitely excited to see how this goes. Ooh, that worked. What have we got here? Ooh, autosave. Hello. Whoa. Stop. Oh, jeez. Okay. Uh-oh. My engine's on fire. Hurry. Set it out. Ha! Oh, that's adorable. Really, that's adorable. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so how do I get... Ah, wait. What is this place? Some kind of winch thing? Wait, no! Let me get up there. Can I just get up there by doing this? Oh, I can. Okay. Well, the game is called Loan for Sale, so maybe... Maybe I can... Actually... Do something up here? Oh! Maybe get a sail? That'd be fun. Hold on, what does it say here? Oh, this was used to put sails on regular boats, okay. Ooh, we got some synth action right going on. I don't think that's well placed, sir. I was totally wrong. It's perfectly placed. I now have a sail. Ooh, interesting. Put it up. Nice. Holy crap, that's awesome. Ooh, very nice. Okay, boxes, please get out of my way. I guess the sail works for when I don't have fuel, right? Guess so. Isn't this nice, eh? Really nice. We got wind power, we got normal power, we got all kinds of power. Let's keep this rolling then. Speed up! Bring it on! Every time I release steam, that's when you know things are gonna get real nice. Oh yeah, this is very nice. Now we're really gaining speed. Is that a bus? Oh god. Containers. And are these tracks? You know, it's looking at the world like this. Okay, that's a big boat. It's looking at the boat at the world like this that makes you wonder what exactly happened here. Oh Jesus, I'm tearing through everything. Uh-oh. What did I do? Let's see now. Oh! Okay, we got a stairway here. Ooh! Nice! Guess we got some boxes? Possible fuel? I'm bringing this back with... Okay, I'm not bringing this back with me. It's a bell. I want a bell to bell it up. And come on, a little more. Yeah. Removed. Oh my god, this is giant. Is that part of a boat, or am I actually in? It looks like I'm in a boat. This is far from just. Oh no. No! Oh god, don't fall on me. Hold on, hold on. I don't wanna die yet. I don't wanna die at all. Come on, little ball thing. You're coming with me. Kinda look like a baseball, but it's hard to tell. Either way, you're fuel. Okay, boop 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 boop. We put this over here, and now we put the sail back up. Yunk. Nice. Very nice. Launched! Full speed ahead, maestro! Now I get to check this thing, though, before anything. No! No, 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 no. Yeah, this seems to be like some kind of winch, but I can't tell. Ah, and this button does indeed get unpressed after a while. Okay. Oh, another ship. And it really is like a ship graveyard up in here, huh? Stop! Righteous. Another autosave. Okay, that's good. That means we're arriving at somewhere else. This is a big thing, isn't it? A very big ship. Whoa! Okay. Oh no. What, let me just put down my sail, because this is very dangerous. Very dangerous indeed. Got a bit of a spark. I think my machine is damaged, actually. Can I spray it with water, or is that gonna make things worse? Yeah, what? It's frickin' sparking. What am I talking about? Of course things are gonna be made worse. Okay. Let's get down and go. What's gonna happen now, I wonder? I'm taking this back with me. Excusez-moi. No energy, no nothing, just a whole bunch of crap going on, because I crashed my ship like an idiot. But what other choice did I have, huh? The containers were in my way! Okay, I got the fuel going. Still have the backup boxes over there, that's good. What am I gonna find over here? A ball. Awesome. It's a giant bridge thing. It's a drawbridge thing. Okay. Whoa! Oh, don't tell me you need fuel too. You probably do. Alright. Like this. Oh, that's cool. I wish I could see what's going on, but probably can. Ooh. Okay, we got up here. What am I looking at? Is this a bell? Thing, maybe? Looks like it. Okay. Another one for my collection. Good lord. I get it. We're without oceans, but Jesus. This is disastrous. Button! I did not mean to do that. Oh no, no! What? Okay, I guess I cleared the path. Wait, can I maybe get down? Or. Okay, I damaged it. Whoops. And now I float down gently and cozily. Awesome! Except my thing is still damaged. Is there a way to fix it, or. Or have I completely screwed up? Oh, I don't think this was a good idea. I damaged my poor machine. Also, how is this working without energy? Yeah. That's exactly what I was gonna say. Oh, there's the energy. Let's work on sail power then. Oh god. I am a real doof. Okay. Launch! I don't like it, but launch. Alright. Now we put up the sail, and we can keep going. Sort of. Maybe. Yeah! Keep the paint train rolling! Open that gate! Gotta keep moving! Gotta find the end of time or whatever. Make a new world record. Traveling fast enough. What? I don't get it. It still works. What got damaged here? Something got damaged. I don't like it, but, oh, wait. I can put up the sail again. What happened? Oh, wait. Whoa, wait a minute. What the heck? What happened? I'm not sure what happened, but... Let me just put that there just in case. Pick up the fuel. Alright, let's try this again, yeah? Hopefully I... don't mess this up so bad. Oh wait, there's no wind. Why would I put this up now? There's no wind. No, come on. Let's keep that train rolling. Don't make me beg. Actually, stop. There's some fuel over there. The life of a train person thing. It's so difficult. Gotta keep finding fuel and things. Keep it alive. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonkers? There we go. Bonkers. Okay. Moving on. But yeah, as you can see, it's a very calming... well, not calming, but definitely calmer game. Not much to it. Simple puzzles. A little bit of fun. We got an autosave there. That's actually very good for me. That means we're probably gonna arrive at something. Hello. Stop. Thank you. Oh, you know what? Before we arrive at anything else, with my little thing damaged here and having almost run through about 450-ish kilometer meter things, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Oh my goodness, it's getting to be nighttime, or we're in the middle of a storm. Perfect time to stop, actually. I'm very much digging the game. It's simple, yes, there's not much to it, there's definitely not much music except for that great exploration one. But I'm intrigued by the world, and I'm definitely... and it's definitely a good time to just be with yourself, you know, be with your thoughts. Although, honestly, how can I keep my thoughts afloat when I'm thinking of constantly finding fuel and keeping my little ship going? So, I guess there is a big objective here. Keeping that train a-rolling. But anyway, for now, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, don't forget to hit that like button down below, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell button for some sweet, sweet notifications. But as always, I'm the only me, so you be the only you. See you next time.